Hello everyone, and welcome again. Many of you may not aware that Chrome let you run multiple instances of Chrome browser without any third-party tool or add-on, and even you don't need to run any system hacks to achieve this. As you can see, that I am running multiple instances of Chrome with different user profiles, and can log in and access different Google services at same time. This feature is very useful for home users, where different family members have their separate profiles, and they have to log off from the current user, and have to log into their profile, even every account to save their passwords. If you don't bother about saving your and family members' passwords on the same PC, or you need to access two or more different Google profiles at the same time, or need to access more than one social networking profiles, then this video is a must-watch for you. So let's see how to do this. Open Chrome browser, and then click Customize and Control Settings button from the top right corner, and then click Settings. Below from the People section, click the Add Person button. Type a name for the user, and choose a picture. Click the Add button, and a new instance of Chrome will open, asking you to enter the email and password for the profile. Enter the login credentials of the person for which you want to create a separate Chrome instance. Repeat the steps to add more separate profiles. Once you are done, you can see separate Chrome profile icons on your desktop that you can use to access individual profile. You can also easily switch between users by opening one Chrome instance, and then click the username from the top right corner, and then click Switch Person, then choose the person from the list for which you want to open a separate Chrome instance. Now, you can access separate or same Google services with different profiles at same time. Anytime, if you wish to remove a user, then open Chrome Settings, and select the profile that you wish to remove, and then click Remove. If you have added many accounts, and don't want those profile icons on your desktop, then either you can move them to a separate location, or can delete them. This will not make any effect on actual profiles that you have added in Chrome Settings. Hope you will like this trick. Tell us your view about this video by leaving a comment. Don't forget to subscribe us, and do share our videos with your friends. Bye for now, and take care.